mean, I don't know.
I'm just inquiring. That's my job to
close enough
these things out.
Anyways, she came and picked me up. And we went back to her house to chill. We kicked it for a little bit, watched movies, and it got hot and heavy, and we ended up having sex.
Oh. That's a total surprise.
Yeah, well, believe me, the next surprise kicked my ass.
What happened?
I woke up the next day with a bunch of text messages from my girl telling me that she wanted me back and she wanted to fix things.
Oh, Now you feel guilty beyond it, yeah?
Now I feel like complete.
Oh, yeah.
So I wanted to bring her on the show so I can tell her about it, because I
to confess to everything that happened.
To confess to everything that happened, but I also set something up. I've been writing. I've been a musician now for about 3-4 years now, and I've been trying to write a song for the past 2-3 years.
Okay.
And I wanted to play the song.
Oh, so she's going to come out and you're going to play her song. Yeah. Well, that's fair. Okay. Well, here is Caitlin.
I've been working on something for a while now. You know that I've been writing a song for you for a really long time, but I've never been able to work up the words to be able to finish it. Well, I finally did, and I wanted to play it for you today.